says she's managed to access a bunch of news drones.
We'll be able to follow you all the way up. And I can use them to hack services in the building. Elevators and stuff.
Looks like they're evacuating.
Only a few. They still seem to think that the damage can be repaired. Stay on the move, Faith, but watch out for damaged areas. The glass there might be brutal enough to break under your weight. Following the bombing, they'd shoot at anything.
What can I expect at the top?
Expect the control chamber to have some sort of security in place. We've been unable to find its parameters, so you should assume the worst.
Wish I could be there with you. Figured I'd drop in on the party. Glad to see you're doing good. I can't wait for your reflection out of my body.
You don't look like that Icarus. The virus will corrupt the carrier signal, which will disable the nanites, but they will still remain inside you.
It's chilly up here.
That's due to the change in air density. I just looked it up. Oxygen content will go down as well, but that's not a serious problem below 18,000 feet. And you won't go that high.
What if they shut down the reflection carrier signal before I get there?
From what we can see, they still expect the building to remain intact. Some have evacuated, but many remain.
They're stupid.
Oh, we might be wrong, Plastic.
Got a chance. I've done the calculations twice.
Hey, get ready!
Plastic, have you ever been wrong?
We have a runner girl right now! It's an affirmative.
You'll need your mag to continue upwards. See if you can find an attachment point somewhere.
Oh, that's a big fan.
You should be able to ride one of the blades up.
This is great! I've reached the top.
On the ground! Control, we have a... Control, we need backup!
You can go through one of the fans, Faith. I'll shut it down. There. Hurry! Their firewalls are a joke. My sister could hack through them, but she's even more stupid than Kuma.
What?
The rocket must have been hit by falling debris. This section is not stable, Faith. Follow dropping where you are, Faith. You might not.
Some sort of atrium.
Great. There's an elevator on the other side.
I've never seen this many trees before. It's beautiful here.
Most employees don't know it, but fresh water is fast becoming a valued commodity in Cascadia.
That's too bad. The rest of the city can use a bit more of this.
Use the vent at the top.
Thank you.
careful, Faith.
Hey, you guys. Whoa. There's a huge hole in the wall here.
The explosion tore off one of the rotor plates. You might need the medic to keep going.
There's a console here.
That's it. Connect the Omnistat drive and the...